Good morning, everybody. So, it's a new day, and I am glad to be here. What about you? This time thing, y'all, let me tell you something. It's getting darker and darker each day that I leave out, nearly pitch black. This time of year is just, I don't know. Yeah, but I'm grateful to be here, but I really don't like when the days get shorter. I like the daytime, the daylight, God's glory and all that good stuff. I know we need our rest for at night, but does night have to come at 5 p.m.? And does it still have to be night at 7 a.m.? So, yeah. This is the time of year when you leave for work. It's dark, and when you get home from work, it's dark. All your waking hours working. How about that? Yeah. So, I'm not really doing nothing, just on my way to work. And that's something, of course. I have to go into a couple classrooms for classroom observation. Not really observation. I'm actually going in for classroom support. So, that's what I'm doing this morning. Have to enter whatever information that I gather today into the computer. I'm working on a project for next month. In November, around the holidays, regarding mindfulness. So, one of my colleagues asked me to help her with a project for a work training related to mindfulness. Now, we did a mindfulness pre-service training back in August related to laughter therapy, and of course laughter, they say, is good medicine, and laughing releases endorphins and releases that stress in your life, that toxicity, and works on your adrenal glands and helps reduce that belly fat and all that good stuff. And one thing about laughter is the body, the mind, the brain, everything does not recognize fake laughter from real laughter. So when you just the act and the engagement in laughter releases all of the good hormones that you need to reduce cortisol, which lowers that belly fat. So, yeah, like I always say, laugh on. Just have a good old time laughing and enjoying your laughter. So, I don't know what the mindfulness training will be about this time. Last time for our last the time before the laughter training, I did a workshop mindfulness workshop. Well, it wasn't a workshop. Let me take that back. It was just a training because they're mindful minutes. I try to give tips or resources on how to be mindful more than an actual training. So it's just tips, basically. And through those tips, I'll create like a presentation. I hope that makes sense. So it's no more than 10 or 15 minutes because the tip itself is for the person to, or people to, have something to incorporate into their lives as far as what they can do. So, as a lot of people would like to practice mindfulness, but it doesn't just come to them about what they should do. And so, the one was mindfulness meditation that I did, and that was real calming, soothing, and the evaluations basically requested more mindfulness tips and mindfulness kind of training. And so again, it's just real simple little tips on how to clear the mind, how to be mindful about what it is that you are doing when you're doing these things. So, like I said, we did the mindful meditation, the laughter therapy, and this time I'm thinking about actually mindful eating and practicing mindful eating so people can incorporate that into their meal times. So yeah, it's not much, real simple. I'm not a trainer. I'm not a certified trainer. Let's put it like that. But a part of my role is to provide wellness and well-being. So that's one way that I can ensure that that part of the content area is being satisfied. Trauma-informed care wellness booklet. So I'm going to go to that resource and see what I can pull out now and get myself prepared for it, whether if I have to do some research or present with a PowerPoint. I'm not sure how we'll do it, what the format or setup will be. But so that's what I have to do. That's one thing that I want to get going early and not wait. The sooner the better. So I'm a forward thinker and a pre-planner as much as I possibly can. There are some things in life that I do procrastinate on. It's not like I'm perfect, but the things that I can get in front of, I try to get on in front of those things. You know how that can be, you know? So yeah. This is Carla. I'm just vlogging life.